We are here today at the charging station with our zero emission products. We are charging them for the inner city project where we are actually doing the first construction site running fully on battery in the center of Copenhagen. Of course we are doing it because of the zero emission, but also because of the noise in the center of Copenhagen.
Wacker Neuson has a wide portfolio of zero emission products. We think they are reliable, they are easy to maintain, and we also see that our customers require them.
I think it's very amazing. We can have an interview at a construction site while the machines are working. Well, that's quite amazing. We use the Wacker Neuson zero emission line because of course the zero emission transition, and we use it due to the noise issues we have here in central Copenhagen, where we work a lot during nighttime. We have to have machines with very low noise, and the zero emission line have a low noise. So they're impressing us a lot.
Zero emission machines is easy to handle, it's easy to use, and it needs no special training, and they are as reliable as traditional machines.
On this construction site, we're using the whole range of Wacker Neuson zero emission machines. We have the excavator, we have the dumper, we have the wheel loader, we have the compactors, all zero emission products, so we can work during nighttime with only zero emission battery products. So our experience so far is very positive.
We are now at Strøget in Copenhagen. It's the pedestrian street where we have a lot of the shops and also with a lot of people over the day. For several reasons we need to have clean construction. For pollution, but also from noise, and not least also from a CO2 point of view.
This night we had a measurement done by the municipality, and where they measured the noise from the machines. They were not able to measure any noise from the machines, only the garbage trucks driving by. So noise free as well as zero emission.